skipping his name in Boston, Moshe.
Jim Montgomery?
Jim Montgomery. You couldn't have two polar opposite coaching styles. I think he took the best from both of them and made himself one of the best coaches in college hockey right now.
He's here to the near side. Shot score. The Avs turn it over in their own zone. And Thomas Tatar puts home his 14th of the year. And the Devils have burst it wide open in period number one. The Avs and the Devils move the puck well.
Well, you can see right here, Nathan MacKinnon tries to throw it up the slot. And the New Jersey Devils are as good as advertised. We were back there October 28th. We were all impressed just how this team moved the puck. The improvement of Jack Hughes. Now their decor's having an unreal season. And right now the Avs are shell-shocked. The Devils are just playing at a level higher than the Avalanche right now.
Big foul. Swings it across looking for Rantanen. Knocked down. This is Tatar. Pops it off. Graves. Nowhere to go. Throws into the crease, score! Oh my goodness, Ryan Graves just threw it through the blue paint, and it's wrapped home by Mercer. Hammered by Graves, up and out. Tatar on Bowen Byram with 1:28 left. Avs retrieved D'Amico. Rantanen, hard around. And off an Avalanche player on the far side, didn't lift it out, watch out. An opportunity, and here it comes for Hickier. An empty net goal, and that should just about do it. The Devils on top 7-5 with 1:14 left.
Leason trying to jam it up the boards, couldn't get it out, and Backstrom works it along the end boards. Backstrom will go all the way back to the right point. McElrath across, gets it back from Fairbury. Hands it off to Backstrom. Nice cross ice pass. Fairbury scores. The backdoor play, and the defenseman coming off the left point gives Washington the lead.
Boy, he just snuck right down there and made a beeline to the far post, releasing it in a hurry. Full control for the Caps, lots of offensive zone time. Little catch back at the blue line, and that was the cue for Barry to take off. And one thing you know about Nick Backstrom, a lot of people talk about Alex Ovechkin and the number of goals that he's got. Alex Ovechkin will tell you there's no way he could have done it without the hands of Nick Backstrom. He's just one of the terrific passers in the game.
Chychrun is on wearing number 6. He was the focus of trade rumors last year and all of this season. Long shot by Chychrun, and he can shoot it. He's a big kid.
Yes.
A good size and a good shot.
He's good on both sides of the ice.
And Holden gets to it. 5 minutes gone by, first period. Here's Gauthier moving in against Steiner. A save made by Halak. Mark Kastelic, number 47, is on. Takeaway by Kastelic. Avoids a hip check attempt and shoots. Save made. At the point, Jake Sanderson. That shot knocked away by Halak. Broussard plays it to Chychrun. Brady Tkachuk, number 7, is on, but his back pass out of the zone. Here comes Tim Stutzluck. He's the man to worry about. Teams are back at full strength. Thomas Chabot moves in with a shot. Save, Halak, and he's got the puck. Banachan with a check on Sanderson. Brady Tkachuk, without a stick, able to kick the puck ahead. Giroux to his knees, shot it wide as he was checked by Ben Harper. In front, save, Halak!
Stop Ottawa. Harper went down. There's a play that goes wide. Now this pass from behind the net, right out of the stick of Stutzlov. Oh, what a save. Fantastic glove save.
Ottawa. A chance for Stutzlov, and he went wide with it.
And the puck bounced on him a little bit. Long pass. He's open on the other side. There it is. It just ends up on the edge. And a little frustrated. There it is, the puck again. On edge. And he gets it right at the top of his blade.
Here's Claude Giroux. 10 seconds to go on the power play. Giroux with a shot. A save through traffic and a deflection. What a save by Halak. Giroux, open man. Shot wide by Chychrun.